feet just below the hip joints. Start with the hands to your sides. Circle the hands up. As you circle up, sink the shoulders down. Get the hands as close over your shoulder as comfortable. Stretch your spine up. Then lower yourself down, staying centered in your feet. Start stretching to your calves as you bend the ankles and knees. Keep your body level. And then come up slowly, keeping your spine straight. And then circle your hands down to your side. Side view. Medium stance. Circle your hands up. Keep them as close to the side as comfortable for you. Sink the shoulders down. And then when you lower yourself down, keep your body level, straight, as you bend your ankles and knees. They're stretching to your calves. And then come up slowly, keeping your spine straight. And then lower your hands. Small stance, feet as close together as comfortable. The closer your feet are together, the more you work on balance. Circle up, sink the shoulders, lower yourself down. Feel your weight centered in both feet. Keep your spine straight. Come up, slowly, and circle down. And large steps, wider than your hip joints. It's important to keep your knees over your feet. As you circle up, breathe in as you circle up. And stretch up through the spine. Breathe out as you lower yourself down, staying centered between your feet. Breathe in to raise up. Breathe out as you release. And you can do as many of each stance as you feel comfortable doing.